Get ready for a better, faster way to manage quality. QT9 QMS version 17 is here with a brand new module, training enhancements, streamlined safety, and quality of life upgrades like faster load times, smoother navigation, brand new settings, and more. Let's jump in and see how these updates can make your quality management easier than ever. First up, our biggest highlight and a true game changer for audits. We are introducing the all-new Audit Prep module. Audits don't have to be stressful. With this new feature, you can instantly see what needs attention before an audit without scrambling or guesswork. You'll find it in the navigation menu on the left, under ISO functions, just below auditing. This new module makes it easy to prepare for upcoming audits. With one click on the Run Audit Prep button, the system displays all overdue or missing records that need attention, including documents, overdue records, training, gauges, equipment, people missing training, and any missing records. Just like in all modules, the grid is fully customizable and you can jump directly to any outstanding record to take action quickly. This feature is designed to keep you audit ready all year long. Next, we're making training more flexible than ever. Previously, there were four ways to create a training record: from scratch, from a job title, a document revision request, or simply from a training profile. Now in version 17, you can also create training records directly from a corrective action or a quality event, bringing the total number of ways to create training records to 6. In corrective actions, you'll see the new option located right here. And in quality events, you'll find the training record option under related records. While we're in quality events, here's another upgrade you'll love. You can now generate an incident report directly from quality events. The new option is located just above the new training record option. This makes quality events an even more powerful centralized hub for managing safety and compliance issues. Next up, secure seamless access to your portals. Version 17 also introduces single sign-on for both the document portal and the employee portal. Now users can log in with one secure set of credentials, eliminating password fatigue while improving security and convenience. And next up, collaboration just got a major speed boost with the addition of the ability to change the type of document collaboration in Document Control. Document Control now supports parallel collaboration. Previously, the system used a waterfall format by default, where tasks had to be completed in sequence and work had to follow that order. Now with parallel mode, all collaborators are notified simultaneously. This new option means faster reviews and greater flexibility for your team. We've also made change control smarter and more connected. When creating a change control record, you now have the option to create a risk assessment, in addition to the deviation and corrective action options. This ensures risk management is fully integrated into your change processes. And finally, you now have the ability to customize date formats across the system. This includes not only the order of the date elements, day, month, year, but also the ability to display month abbreviations instead of numeric values. This is especially helpful for global teams and certain regulated industries where clarity is key. These new features are all about making your quality management processes smarter, faster, and more audit-ready than ever. For more details or help getting started, reach out to our team or check out the release notes. We're excited for you to experience all the improvements in version 17.